Thank you. Hello, Nora. I just heard what you did for Alice.
Alice?
Yes, Alice Owens. You know, her mother spoke to me just before the concert. It was a lovely gesture, but you shouldn't have done it. You know, I've been watching Alice for some time, and whatever the cost is, I'd like to take care of it. You know, you're doing a grand thing for these young people, helping them get it started.
Oh, but I'm not doing
it. Oh, yes, you are.
But it isn't me. It's Carnegie Hall.
But, Nora, you are Carnegie Hall. Well, I'll be seeing you.